In a world of greed and disappointing pain, since forever.